The government is negotiating with pharmaceutical companies to secure COVID-19 vaccines for the first half of this year, including the vaccines made by Moderna. Local health authorities said Wednesday Moderna vaccines were not included in the government's previously announced plan to secure 18 million doses before the end of June. Once the ongoing negotiations are completed, an official announcement regarding the matter will be made.